What's up, guys? My name is Nate. Welcome back to my channel if you've been here before. If you haven't, welcome to my channel. I just got home from the Supercar Club in New England's car and coffee event. It was pretty cool. I can't wait to show you guys that footage, but that's for next week. Today, I'm going to show you the footage from last week when I went to Herb Chambers' car and coffee event. And that event was crazy. There were so many crazy cars I've seen there. It was so much fun. And I also stopped by a couple dealerships after just to take a look and see what they had. And they had some crazy stuff there too. So I can't wait to show you guys this video. Stay tuned and here it is. To show you, matter of fact, four cars I'm going to show you, which would you guys pick? So let's see. 458 Spider, the AMG GT, the McLaren, or the GT3 here. So I want to know what you guys think, so you can drop that in the comments. All right, guys, so the meet's coming to an end. This is like really nice. One thing I want to point out is this Ferrari right here. This is really nice. And then if you look behind me, so I've been to four car and coffees in the past month, and this is the first one I've seen in ACR. I've been waiting to see an ACR for probably a good couple months now, and this one's beautiful. Look at the wing, how big it is and everything. And we have two 650S's right here. Now this is really nice. And then the wrap on the AMG GT over there is just crazy.
It was 650S, another 650S. We have an AMG GT, and this wrap is outstanding. 458 Aperta, and then a Bentley Continental.
It's an amazing lineup.
This is a crazy lineup. Like, I can't believe I'm looking at this right now all at once. And I've been waiting for the past month to see an ACR.
He showed up late, but he showed up.
Hey, I've been waiting a whole month for it. I'm glad they came today.
My bad.